I was a kid again, back in the day,
when I was just a little gigolo. I looked up to my bigger bro, begged if I could kick it. So when he went out with girls, I could go tagging along, nagging if she had a sis, maybe could mac a baby hood rat. Y'all remember way back then, when it was 1985, all the way live, I think I was about 10. One of those happy little fools singing the blues that be always trying to bag with the shag and karate shit, saying yo mama black, his mama this, his mama that. Then he get mad and want to scrap. We stay mad about 10 minutes, then it's like
back on the bike
to play hide and go get it with the younger cells by the bungalows. Then switch to playing ding dong ditch when that gets old and too cold to hack it. Threw on a bomber jacket, you could tell the ballers cause they bell wearing gazelles. If they really had money raised, be sporting case. And all the girls had they Turkish link. If it broke, then they made earrings to it, like they meant to do it. But sometimes I still sit and reminisce then, think about the years I was raised.
Back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. But some days I sit and wish I was a kid again. Back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. But some days I sit and wish I was a kid.
And everybody say,
I remember way back when.
And everybody say,
I remember way back when.
And everybody say,
I remember way back when.
What?
Back in the days, I
still back in the days, but now the year is 87, 88. That's when my crew and I were in junior high. In 7th grade, I hated school.
Wish it had grown up.
No doubt I couldn't wait to get out
and be a grown up.
But let me finish this reminiscing and telling about when girls were spelling tight corduroys like footer boys, basket weaves, Nike Cortez and footsie socks, and eating pickles with Tootsie Pops. And it don't stop. I'm glad, cause when JJ Fair did Supersonic, it was kinda like a sport to wear biker shorts or to wear jeans. You could smack if you mac right to hoochies with poison airbrush donate backside. Dudes had on Nike suits and the boomers with the fat laces, cause it was either that or K-Swiss. I miss those days, so I pout like a grown jerk. Wish it all I had to do now was finish homework. It's true, you don't realize really what you got till it's gone. And I'm not gonna sing another sad song, but sometimes I do sit and reminisce then, think about the years I was raised.
Back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. But some days I sit and wish I was a kid again. Back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. But some days I sit and wish I was a kid again.
And everybody
back in the
say,
days when I was young, I'm not
when.
A kid
and everybody
anymore.
Say,
but some days I sit and wish I was
when.
A kid.
And everybody
back in the
say,
days when I was young, I'm not
when.
A kid anymore.
What?
But some days I sit and
back in the day. Well, it's the morning. I figure that now I'm all grown up because I'm 18 years old. And guess you can say I'm holding down a steady job and crew steady mobbing, you steady bobbing your head, and I'm paid, so I got it made. But didn't always have clout, used to live in South Central LA, that's where I stayed and figured a way out. I gave it all I had, so for what it's worth, I went from rags to riches, which is a drag, but now I'm first, so